to get more interested in agriculture, to do the training, you know, the training in agriculture, and so that they can come get a livelihood from this sector. We know that, you know, in 2017, it was the demographic dividends of the youth, African Union. It was the team of the African Union. And we're doing a lot in order to engage the youth in agribusiness, agripreneur, you know. And we believe that this active force is the one that is going to feed the 2.5 billion people in 2050. So the time is now for them to get engaged and to get proper skill in order to revamp agriculture in Africa.
Yeah, first of all, I have to say that the future of Africa rests in the hands of the young people. The young people. These are the people who can transform Africa, who can transform agriculture. Young people should be engaged, and that's how we can sustain our agriculture. The backbone of our economy is agriculture, and the future of Africa rests to the young people. So let us attract them. Let us help them. Let us support them. Let us encourage them to engage themselves in agriculture. And that is how we are going to sustain our economy and see the future of our economy.
So my advice first will be to believe in their dreams and to never give up. That's the most important thing, because when we truly believe in something, we will be able to achieve it sooner or later. That's the first thing. The second thing is the future belongs to this youth population, and our role today is to make sure that we will put them in the best situation where they can, or to empower them, to train them when they can realize their potential. This is one part, and the other part is to make sure that the continent we will be giving them is in a pretty good shape, or at least not in a bad shape.